again. I've been here before. Night after night. Over and over again. After the sheep counting was done. No idea where or what this is. Looks like a flying thing. Not very trustworthy. But I don't remember crashing, at least. I'm not too certain about that. The same dream over a billion times, and I hardly recall anything. But maybe this is part of it too. At least it's better than waking up right now. I haven't composed my "Who Do I Hate Most" list for today. Okay, my dear brain, let's do this again. Actually, I wanted to become a pilot once, but I don't have the proper stomach for that kind of job. They put me into a real plane after I passed the simulator. All of us had to get new shirts. It smelled really bad. Looks like I got my second chance. It's locked. Why doesn't it open? Nothing. No reaction. What kind of shoddy work is this? Pretty key. Pretty. It's locked. A really long, hard stare does not open it up. Nothing. Mama didn't raise no fool. Useless. Doesn't work. Nothing. Useless. Doesn't work. It's locked. Doesn't work. useless. Doesn't work. A really long, hard stare does not open it up. Key accepted. Weird place to hide the door lock. And someone on the wrong side of the door. Someone's trying to make sure that the pilot leaves the ship last. Who might need some... Oh boy. I must have left them here. It's empty. It's connected to a fire detector. Does a button count? Coins only. Take my money. Safety goggles. A lens. It's empty. Empty, but filthy. Thank you. are stuck. It doesn't move. An empty oil can is not of much use. It looks pretty rusty. It's a wooden fence. A closed door. Fit. A closed door. It doesn't work. It's not functional. I might need one of them sooner or later. A closed door.